bridges as what kind of bridges you build, because any place can build bridges wherever you may go. But New Tech and Adams build bridges that are for whoever you are. They're specialized to what you do and what you want to do. And they'll help you get wherever you're going, whether it be college or somewhere else, because New Tech builds the bridges you need.
When I'm asked about how Adams and specifically New Tech schools build bridges, the first thing I think about is the bridges that are built with interpersonal relationships. I think of the bridges that are built between our teachers and our students, the bridges that are built between the teachers and the administration, and even the collegial atmosphere between the teachers themselves. Because of the learning atmosphere at Adams, we have an ability in small learning communities, smaller class sizes, using collaboration and teamwork in small groups and projects to get to know each other better. And because of that, we have this collaborative and bridge building, if you will, experience at the school. I also believe that the technology allows us to build bridges outside of the school community. We work to create bridges between ourselves and the local community in Abilene. We can reach around the world with the technology we have, using the peer collaboration tools that we have on the internet, using Google Docs and Google Drive and different Web 2.0 tools.